This is Beaver Brook Farm. This year we celebrate our 100th year of being in the Sankow family.
I'm Stan Sankow. I've lived here for about 79 years, and hopefully I can live a few more years here.
How long have you been here?
Too long.
Hi, Suzanne Sankow. And I have always had a dream of farming. Way back in the city, kid, if I got out and drove by a farm, people would smell manure and they think awful. I love it. There's animals. So I have always been an animal person.
My grandfather bought this farm in 1917. And then we came along and she decided that she wanted to be a farmer. I was hired by my wife to come in here and do things.
I am blessed with an insight where I can usually look and see how an animal feels. I can look at a pen of 200-300 sheep. I can tell who's not feeling well. Last year we did 362 lambs. My first endeavor was to take the wool, wash it, spin it, and make hats. Seeing he doesn't drink or smoke or gamble.
Real dud.
Okay. He wanted to buy a sock machine because Stan has told me everything I make lasts too long. So he said if we do socks, they'll wear out. When I said I was going to milk sheep, that was unheard of. And it is in America. There are not a lot of us. I did at one time have a reporter ask me, how did you think you would ever be able to make cheese? And I said, I never thought I couldn't. People think when they come here and we tour that I'm the one that was born on the farm, not him. We both did it. Now, at almost 80, both of us, we've done it. This is where we want to be.
Yeah.
I walk out in the fields, or even just look out the windows, and I am so thankful I'm here. I probably decided that I would marry Stan and a farm.
She did it, and it's done well so far.
Thank you. I didn't think I'd ever live to hear that one.